translate about Subal Sagar Prabhu's lecture. And today we supposed to go to Charanpadi of Nandagaon. So I have to explain about Charanpadi of Nandagaon. See, what Subal Sagar Prabhu told that Kamsa wants to kill Krishna, so he tried at his best. He sent so many demons to Braj, Nanda Gokul. And Krishna killed all of them. Nankan returned to inform Krishna or inform Kamsa what happened there and what is happening there. So Kamsa is thinking what to do, how to do, how I can kill Krishna. If I send any demon more, may they will not be returned again. It will be better if I invite Krishna in an excuse, and then we can kill Krishna jointly. This is a better policy. Then he discussed with his ministers and his friends. All of them come to a conclusion. Yes, this is the better thing. Better you can invite Krishna in Mathura. Then the thing, we have to excuse that we want to do Dhanushyagra. All Brajavasis will come to see this fair. Dhanushyagra means there is one very big bow and made of bone of Dadichi Rishi. And it is donated by Shiva. So we should do one mahotsav regarding this Dhanush. So Dhanush festival. Yes, to please Shankar. Then Krishna Balarami must come. But who will try to bell the cat? And who will go to Braj? If we send any demons, Krishna Balarami must not come with them. With him, better we can send Akrur. Yes, Krishna loves Akrur so much, and Akrur is devotee also. And Akrur is living in Mathura, he lives in Mathura, just like tongue inside, surrounded by teeth. So many demons, and Akrur is only alone devotee. So they know that Krishna loves Akrur so much. If Akrur will go to Nanda Gokul, then Krishna Balarami can come easily here. So they decided that Akrur must be sent there. They sent to Akrur. Akrur came Nanda Gokul by golden chariot. Kamsa used to this golden chariot. So Akrur, Kamsa sent this chariot for bringing Krishna here. As soon as Akrur reached Nandagam, when he was in the way, he's thinking, oh, when I shall reach there, Krishna may embrace me, telling uncle, addressing uncle, then my life will be successful. As soon as he reached Nanda Gokul, he saw here, there, everywhere, so many footprints of Krishna. Dhaja, Vajja, Ankush, Shankha, Chakra, so many auspicious symbols of Krishna's lotus feet. And he began to roll on that footprints, and he became so, his heart became melted, he could not check himself, tears come automatically. And when they reach, when Akrur reach in Nanda Gokul, this evening time. So where is Charanpahadi in Nandagaon? One of that, it is protected by Brajavasis. We supposed to go today, but due to lack of water, everything, we could not go there. After that, Akrur discussed with Nanda Baba. And some discussing, he discussed with Krishna and Baladev. Akrur wants to stimulate them that Vasudev and Devaki is your father, and Kamsa make them so many troubles. You have to go there, and you have to make them free, and you have to kill Kamsa. Krishna and Baladev, they don't agree with Akrur. Krishna knows very well that Yashoda is my mother and Nanda is my father. What Akrur is telling? It's quite upset thing, quite opposite thing. But they're thinking, what may be? Friend of father is father also. Whatever may be, father's friend like father. So if I go and make him free, it is no problem. And whole night, after stimulate them again and again, then they become ready and they want to come to Mathura. Next day, they want to go for Siddhar Dhanush Yagya. When Krishna is coming towards Mathura, all Brajavasi became feeling so much separation. In scriptures and from Srila Guru Parampara and Srila Maharaj, from Maharaj we have heard that Nanda Nanda never leaves Braj. How Krishna came here? Srila Chakravarti Thakur reconciled this. When Krishna came Mathura with Nanda Baba, after that, killing Kamsa in Prakat Prakash, Krishna and Baladev lives in Mathura, and in Aprakat Prakash, they went up with Nanda Baba to Aprakat Braja. So,
anyone can tell what we tell.
In Vrajananandan, in scriptures you have heard Vrindavanam Parityajyam Padamekam Na Gacchati. Who is Nanda Nandan? He never leaves Vrindavan for a step also. When Krishna came Mathura to kill Kamsa, after killing Kamsa, Krishna lives in Mathura with Balaram in one prakash, in one manifestation, who is Mathura's Krishna. And Vrajananandan Samsundar, he went Braj with Nanda Baba in a prakat prakash. In another, anywhere else, in Prakat Prakash, Krishna lives in Mathura. In Aprakat Prakash, Krishna went Braj with Nanda Baba. Vrindavan ke Krishna kabhi bhi Vrindavan chhod ke jaate nahi. Jab Krishna Mathura aaye, तो ये तो ऐसा लगता है कृष्ण ब्रज छोड़ के आ गए. तो विश्वनाथ ठाकुर दिखाया कि नंद बाबा के साथ आए कंस को मारने के बाद प्रकट प्रकाश में कृष्ण बलदेव जो मथुरेश कृष्ण है वो मथुरा में रह गए, और अप्रकट प्रकाश में दिखाया कृष्ण को दो प्रकाश दिखाया.
मथुरा जब चले आए तो फिर वहां से फिर गए नहीं, कैसे आएंगे? तो ये सब ठीक से कहा, तुम समझा नहीं ठीक से, पहले समझो अपने आप से बताओ. बस बैठ. अरे ऐसे समझो. अच्छा सर, जब कृष्ण अक्रूर वहां गए, अक्रूर की बात नहीं, ये चला गया वो नंद बाबा का दूसरा. जब मथुरा में नंद बाबा कृष्ण और
लेकर के जब जा रहे थे
वो प्रसंग ही उसने छोड़ दिया, वो प्रसंग अलग है. वो नंद बाबा का है जो कि मथुरा आ रहे हैं तब तो। मथुरा से जब नंद गांव आए और वो प्रसंग हम दूसरे ये प्रसंग इसे संबंधित है। इसे संबंधित ये है कि जब अक्रूर जी कृष्ण को बलदेव जी को लेकर के आ रहे थे तो अक्रूर घाट में पहुंचे ब्रह्मा भरत में। ये बात ठीक है। मथुरा और वृंदावन के बीच में जब पहुंचे तो शाम हो गई। जब शाम हो गई तो उन्होंने कहा जी आंधी कर लें, तो स्नान करने के लिए ब्रह्म भरत में गए और स्नान करते हुए उन्होंने जब डुबकी लगाई नीचे तो कृष्ण और बलदेव को वहां पर देखा। जैसे वो कृष्ण तो रथ में बैठे हैं तो यहाँ पर कैसे आ गए, और जब फिर ऊपर में आए तो देखा जी कृष्ण बलदेव वहां पर बैठे, और फिर जब डुबकी लगाई तो फिर देखा जी बलदेव वहां पर बैठे। वो कृष्ण बलदेव अब तक ब्रजवेश में है, कहाँ रथ के ऊपर में।
नमो शिवाय कृष्ण प्रसाद श्रीनाथ नारायण गोस्वामी श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सति गौर भक्तवृंद हरे कृष्ण राइट नाउ वी हैव स्टक इन अ वेरी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड मैटर। इट रिक्वायर्स वेरी डीप कंसंट्रेशन एंड स्टिल इट इज नॉट इजीली टू अटेनेबल एंड कंसीवेबल, सो इट रिक्वायर्स very deep bhajan instead of, I think, concentration also. The point is that Krishna does not leave Braj at all. He does, Brajendra Nandan Krishna does not leave Braj at all. At all means he does not cross even a single step. He does not overstep from Braj at all. Now the point is that what is this incident happening? Akrur is taking Krishna from Braj to Mathura. Now, who is going and where is going? Is it Brajendra Nandan going to Krishna to Mathura or something else is happening? So Maharaj is giving a very wonderful reconciliation in this regard, keeping the views of scriptures intact, that when Akrur took Krishna to Mathura in his golden chariot and he reached on the border of Mathura and Vrindavan at Akrur Ghat, it became evening. It was dusk time and he wanted to do his anik, so he took bath in Brahmhar in Akrur Ghat. The moment at the time Krishna Balaram was sitting in chariot. He left them there in chariot, he came in Brahmhar and he took a dip. The moment he took a dip, he found Krishna Balaram there also. He was surprised, quite aghast. I have left them in my chariot, how have they come here? He again went back and saw his chariot. Krishna Balaram was there and smiling. Again he came and he took his dip in Akrur Ghat in Brahmhar. He saw the same. Now Maharaj is explaining this incident that this incident took place in Braj at the border of Mathura and Vrindavan, but this particular portion where he was taking chariot was standing, that was in Braj. So Krishna Balaram up to that place was Brajendra Nandan Krishna and Rohini Nandan Balaram. Up to that place Krishna was having his Braj form flute with him and peacock and all. But in Brahmhar, what Akrur saw, he was Vasudev Nandan, Devaki Nandan Krishna, not Brajendra Nandan. So that just in the relay game, you know, we give one thing to another, then another person goes. This way Krishna, Brajendra Nandan stops from here and Vasudev Nandan Krishna came into the chariot, and now Akrur has gone in Mathura taking Devaki Nandan Krishna, not Brajendra Nandan Krishna. How did it take place? Maharaj is now giving tattvic explanation. It is not Ras Tattva, but he is saying, according to Tattva, Krishna is Advaita Jnana Tattva. So whoever is Vasudeva Nandan or whoever is Brijendra Nandan, from tattvic point of view, tattvic means according to theory, principle, they are same. That is called Advaita Jnana Tattva. So how it happened that it became two? Now Maharaj is giving wonderful example. Now a boy in the lap of his mother is her son. But the same boy, when he goes to his wife, then with his wife, he is husband. Whatever feeling he was having when he was in the lap of his mother, he will not have the same feeling when he will be in the lap of his wife. The feeling will change. Same person with different people has got different feeling and mood. Similarly, when Krishna was in Braj and he was having mood of Braj, the moment he crosses the border of Braj, he comes in the mood of Devaki Nandan, Devaki Sata. From principal point of view, we will understand like this. Then another point was raised here by Priyatak Maharaj. It will be too late.
Only some sutra trees are there. Sutra trees means power. So we cannot go, we will do pranam from near us and he will speak to you.
जब कृष्ण
उद्धव खंड उद्धव क्यारी शुभानंद प्रभु इज टेलिंग अबाउट उद्धव क्यारी एंड महाराज जी हैज ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन दैट इट वाज फुल ऑफ कदम ट्रीज नाउ दिस ट्रीज हैज डिसअपीयर्ड इन एक्यूट सेपरेशन फीलिंग फॉर कृष्णा एंड शूद्र ट्रीज दैट इज ट्रीज ऑफ थॉर्न्स ऑफ बबुल इज नाउ ग्रोइंग अप day by day, more and more. So, when Krishna came to Mathura after killing Kansa and releasing his parents, that is Vasudev and Devaki, from prison, then his parents, that is Vasudev and Devaki, they sent him to Ujjain for education of Krishna Balram to Sandipani Muni. Very short time, they attained all the education, they came back. Shubhanand Prabhu is narrating a very pathetic instance. When Krishna came back from Ujjain, once he was standing on the top of terrace of his roof and heading towards Vrindavan. Yamuna ji was flowing in front of him and beyond Yamuna there was Braj. Vrindavan, and no sooner he saw that place, the memory of Braj, the memory of Vrindavan flashed in his heart. He was totally soaked in pathetic feelings. He was very much upset, very much sad in the memory of Braj, and tears, he started weeping. Weeping, and he started weeping very bitterly. Meanwhile, Uddhav reached there in search of Krishna. When he came to the terrace on the rooftop of palace and saw that Krishna is sitting there and he went close to him, he found that Krishna was weeping bitterly. Why is so Krishna? And who is so much powerful, who has done everything, he is weeping? Then he asked Krishna that, why are you weeping? Krishna then said, revealed his heart to Uddhav. Uddhav, you go to Braj, to Vrindavan. Now Shubhanand Prabhu is referring who is Uddhav. Uddhav is one of the leading personality in Vrishni dynasty. And he is so much intellectual person that Brihaspati, guru of demigod, he accepted him as his disciple. And he has got no tinge of tamogun, mode of ignorance. He is topmost of all the gentlemen, he is explaining. At the same time, he is friend of Krishna and his counsel also. So having such a great position, Krishna sent him that Uddhav, you go to Braj and console my parents. Because I have come and I said them I will come very soon, but I have not gone there. You console them. They are very much in miserable state. And you also console the gopis who are just keeping their life because of my assurance given to them that I will come. For me only they are keeping their life. Otherwise, because of the separation which I have given, is so much acute and intense that they would have died by now. Because Krishna gave assurance that I will come tomorrow or day after tomorrow. So, and they are believing and hoping, believing the statement of Krishna, in that belief, they are not giving up their life. Prabhuji is saying that mode of separation is most important thing for this Sambhog Leela. Sambhog Leela means where pastime of meeting or union is take place. Union Leela, this Leela is only in order to glorify it, in order to intensify it, and in order to make it more hilarious and miraculous, this mode of separation takes place.
Why Krishna sent Uddhav to
Vrindavan?
Uddhav to Vrindavan.
Why? Our class
is finished here. Because many are Sikh, I am also Sikh. Now cold is coming. So we should see it again after our all should come. And then again we will discuss also. At least this Uddhav care.
Why Krishna sent to
Uddhav? Why Krishna sent? Because there are two leelas. Prem is divided into two. One is Sambhog and another is Nibbana. Separation and meeting. Krishna was in Vrindavan with all the gopis and all were happy there till Krishna was in Braj. Friends, father, mother, all the gopis meeting with Krishna. But somewhat very little separation also. When Krishna used to go to Gaukar, all gopis feeling so much separation. In the night when Krishna used to sleep with mother Yashoda in Nandabhavan, also they were feeling some separation. So separation is of so many kinds. And the pleasure of meeting depends on these things. If there is no separation, the happiness of meeting will not be complete. So there must be separation. But pravas is very high separation. For so many years it may be. In this Prakat Leela, it was for so many years. In Ulok Vrindavan, for 3 months. But here for so many years. Now, in meeting, gopis were so happy. All the friends were so happy. Whole Vrindavan was happy. But when Krishna comes from Vrindavan, Braja, then what in separation would be taken? How they feel?
What will be the conditions of all the gopis, father, mother, Vrajavasis, deers, the birds, animals, all be part. They're about to die, but not dying. Why? Krishna will surely come, because he has given words that I will come tomorrow or there. This separation may world does not know. Krishna wanted that I should send Mathura to Braja. Uddhava is Mathura. So by the eyes of Mathura he will see Braja. How separation mode they are feeling. How hard class of separation. Uddhava will go and see how high class of prema is there. How they be, how they feel Krishna, how they serve Krishna.
To glorify Braja and all the, especially Gopi, that how high was their love and affection. So he sent to Uddhava, and when Uddhava will see and he arises, then he will return, and then he will glorify the whole world. How they are thinking, how they are living, how they are passing their day.
So he wanted that. So he sent to Buddha knows that I am a very high class of Krishna Bhakta. He will go there and then he will realize, oh, I am not the foot dust of all the gopis. He will realize that. And then he may realize something, the glories of Gopi. Unless I am sending him in Braja and Uddhava is not realizing, Uddhava may fill him that, oh, I am a very high class of Vaishnava or Bhakti. And then he will go, he will have some idea of that how high class of Gopis are. Then everything will go. He tattva can will go. Gopi will hold and sword the jnana in Gudari. Gopi and Krishna, inke Uddhav ki jnana ki gathri ko haat root karke tukda bana karke jamna mein baha dengi aur woh jamna se prayag mein ja karke ganga mein milega aur ganga dev le karke shal samudra mein braj mein nahi rakhe. So Uddhav, Krishna wanted to show by Uddhav, so he sent and rest with himself there. So, the man, love the man.
Govinda, Govinda, Govinda. सेपरेशन दर्शन अर्थात मिलन की पुष्टिका ऐसा नहीं कि मिलन विरह की पुष्टि करता, ऐसा उल्टा हो जाएगा। कोई भी विरह नहीं चाहता, राधिका जी विरह चाहती है, नेवर एनीवन वांट्स विरह, बट इट कम्स बाय योर माया, ओनली बाय योर माया। इसलिए फिर हम लोग के साधन अवस्था में भी प्रलंब महाप्रभु का जो भजन है ये हमारे लिए सर्वश्रेष्ठ है, ये बात ठीक है, किंतु मिलन अवस्था में भी विरह हम चाहेंगे और कोई चाहेगा ऐसा नहीं। आरे समझ में बात, आई एम टेलिंग दैट इन साधन दशा, साधक दशा स्टेज द भजन ऑफ चैतन्य महाप्रभु इन बी प्रलंब इज हाईएस्ट एंड वेरी हेल्पफुल टू अस। एंड इफ यू आर नॉट फॉलोइंग फेलिंग separation in our sadhan bhajan, that our sadhan bhajan is nothing. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu showed this in Jagannath Puri, how it was feeling separation all time. Prasade, to remember Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This separation mode is bhajan. And when it will be measured, then Radha and Krishna conjugal in Radha Kund will appear. So Rupa Goswami has never written this, that separation would be highest in Radha Kund. Someone tell like this, but I am not of one opinion with them. In Tika also Chakravarti Thakur, all the other Goswami, they don't want separation. Sarikarnapu, in his Vrindavan Champu, he had never written Ananda Vrindavan. He never wrote the separation notes. When he stopped his writing after Rash, and he couldn't explain that Krishna went to Mathura. Never. They cannot feel separation. They are separation. But still, हम लोगों को separation अभी से ही हाय कृष्ण का भजन नहीं हुआ, कृष्ण का दर्शन नहीं हुआ, राधा जी की कृपा नहीं हुई, हा 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 का तू भरगत गद्दा जब आता लाइक दिस लाइक विलाप पुष्प मंजलि विल हैव टू डू भजन और विल पेंटिंग weeping like this, then if you are not feeling separation more from our Gurudev, like our Guru Maharaj, he never could utter the name of his Gurudev Prabhupada, because he felt separation, and he has not feeling anything, no tears, nothing for our Gurudev. So our bhajan is so lower. लाखों लाखों कोटि कोटि जन्म से कृष्ण को भूल गए हैं, वी आर फॉरगेटिंग कृष्ण फॉर लैक्स एंड लैक्स जुग एंड कल्प, बट वी आर नो वी कैनॉट बी फॉरगेट। सो आई एम गोइंग टू टच दैट सेपरेशन लैंड दैट एनी रॉक एनी पाथ शुड कम बी फॉर हार्ट आल्सो वी विल गो टू the place Kadampati, where Radha and Krishna used to meet, and so many sweet pastimes are there. So we are lucky to come here and to hear all these Harikatha from the mouths of Vaishnavas. We are certainly lucky. Now you should not delay. You can go to your buses and some brahmachari and you. I think that so many persons have gone to Vrindavan, but yet so many are. So I think that five buses are here, five or ten brahmachari, they should go and manage. Maharaj will be given to.
Your bus cool? it is.
Not yet, huh?
Jai Krishna, Jai Radhe. Krishna Charan. Krishna Charan.
Well, you can look at it two ways.
Can you stop pushing the Vichy Chaudhary?
Tulsi lena, bhaiya. Tulsi lete jao, Radhe Radhe.
हम लोग यहाँ नंदगांव के अंतर्गत बड़ी चरण पहाड़ी में आए हैं। इसको बड़ी चरण पहाड़ी कहते हैं। एक कामेबंद में भी चरण पहाड़ी है और एक यहाँ है और एक है, कल हम जहाँ जाएंगे छोटी बड़ी बैठन के पास में चरण पहाड़ी है। Here we have come to Nandgaon and this place is known in Charan Pahadi, in Nandgaon Charan Pahadi. Very important place. Though we have seen Charan Pahadi in Kameban, coming on hill, top of that hill. And one Charan Pahadi will go tomorrow and see so many footprints of Krishna, so many shakhas, so many deers, so many cops. Krishna played on his flute and all melted. Once with our Guruji, hum apne Guruji ke saath mein ek baar Kameban mein gaye the. Once I went with my Guruji with so many devotees, about 300 or 400 devotees, we went there. And in Kameban, on the top of the very big hill, we saw so many footprints of so many lakhs and lakhs footprints of cows, shakhas, but after that I could not found. उसके बाद हमको फिर वहाँ पर इतना समय नहीं मिला जो वहाँ रह करके खोज करेंगे कहाँ पर गुरु जी के साथ में हमने देखा था। आई कुड नॉट सर्च देम, आई वॉन्ट टू गो देयर एंड टू सर्च वेयर देयर देयर। यहाँ पर कंस ने अक्रूर जी को भेजा था, कंस और कृष्ण और बलदेव जी को लाने के लिए। कंस है सेंट अक्रूर to bring Krishna and Baldev anyhow by conspiracy, and they should be killed when they will come to Mathura. Akrur was a very high class of bhakta. Wo bahut hi uchcha koti ke bhakta the, very high class of bhakta. But he was in Mathura with Kansa. How? He played a duplicity. And he used to do some flattery to Kansa so that he could not recognize him that he is the pure devotee. So where there should be any chance that you will have to be with the demons, we can cheat them by that trick. Also, you can cheat your husbands also, no harm. You can also cheat your wives also. Anyhow, you will have to bring them in Krishna consciousness. Anyhow, if you are cheating anyone to come to Krishna consciousness, it is not cheating, but it is mercy. So Akrur cheated Kansa. It was his mercy. And if there was no Akrur, Krishna and Baldev has never come, and thus Kansa was not killed, and he had not liberated and gone to mixing Krishna or what it is. Kansa ka udhar nahi hota jadi Akrur ji nahi hote. Why this name is Akrur? Why it was this name was kept? Unka Akrur naam kis liye rakha gaya? न अक्रूर अक्रूर न क्रूर बट वाई क्रूर वर्ड इज देयर क्रूर नाम है क्या क्रूर क्रूर टॉप मोस्ट क्रूर ही वाज विवाज अशेष रूपे न क्रूर, उससे विश्व में कोई क्रूर नहीं हो सकता जो गोपियों से उनका सेपरेशन करा दिया। गोपियों से कृष्ण को हर करके मथुरा में ले गए। सो ही वाज सो मच क्रूर। He took Krishna and Baldev from all the gopis, Nand Maharaj, Yashoda, and all Brajavasi. All were unhappy and feeling separation for Krishna and Baldev when they came to Mathura. So he was really cruel, and gopis had told him cruel. Why he was called akrur, but actually he was cruel. So his symptoms are saying that he was cruel, but he was not. Why? If akrur was not there, the devotees of Mathura will also die. Mathura ke bhakt bhi mar jate. Dekhi Vasudev ko jail khane mein kas karke band kar diya. Unko kaun chhudata? Isliye akrur yahan aa karke देखिए और वसुदेव को बचाने के लिए और कृष्ण की बहुत सी लीलाएं जो थी जो मथुरा में थी, कंस का मारा जाना और सब जो लीलाएं थी, ये सब नहीं हो, सेपरेशन का मूड नहीं आता। जो जोग माया चाहती थी वो भी नहीं काम होता और गोपियों के सेपरेशन मूड को कोई नहीं समझ सकता था। इफ देयर वाज नॉट अक्रूर एंड ही हैड नॉट डन क्रूरता बट क्रूरिटी, देन हाउ कृष्ण हैज कम टू मथुरा एंड हाउ वर्ल्ड हैज नोन दैट ओ हाई टॉप क्लास ऑफ सेपरेशन मूड वाज इन। इसलिए अक्रूर यदि नहीं होते तो ये काम सब नहीं होता। इसलिए जोग माया ने अक्रूर के द्वारा ये सब कराया। सो जोग माया प्लेड ऑल दीज थिंग्स मली टू हेल्प दी past times of Krishna. यदि कृष्ण वृंदावन में ही रह जाते, ब्रज में ही रह जाते, तो फिर मथुरा के भक्तों का क्या होता, हस्तिनापुर के भक्तों का क्या होता, दूसरे जगत के भक्तों का क्या होता। इसलिए कृष्ण केवल यहीं पर नहीं रह जाएंगे, उन्हें किसी न किसी प्रकार से उनको और जगह में भी उन भक्तों की रक्षा करने के लिए जाना पड़ेगा। इफ कृष्ण वाज forever, eternally here, then what happened of Mathura Bhakt, of Dwarka Bhakt, of Pandava? So he must go. But he will go in another, yeah, another prakash, manifestation will go. So he went like that. When Akrur came here, he came down from his chariot, golden chariot, and he saw lakhs and lakhs footprints. यहाँ पर करोड़ों करोड़ों कृष्ण के चरण चिन्ह, कैसे छोटे छोटे चरण चिन्ह, और उनमें शंख चक्र कलश त्रिकोण ध्वज वज्र अंकुश, about 19 symptoms were there in symbol in left and in right sum. एक एक चरण एक एक में उनके 19 अलग 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 नहीं, कुछ सेम कुछ अलग, कुछ एक चरण चिन्ह का बदला है, दोनों को मिला करके बदला है क्या जाने, हमको तो चरण चिन्ह है। एनी हाउ देर आर 19 सिम्टम्स ऑफ कृष्ण पास्ट सिंपल्स। उन्होंने देखा, कहीं अधूरा देखा, कहीं पूरा देखा, कहीं कुछ रूप में देखा, और देख करके गदगद हो गए। He was so much, his heart was began to melt, and he saw the footprint. At once he came down from his chariot, and his foot flat on this. Sometimes keeping the footprints under his chest, sometimes rolling down on the footprints and praying, thinking that these footprints are not footprints, but they are really Krishna. वो कृष्ण है ऐसा समझ कर रोने लगे, चित्त उनका द्रवित हो गया और स्तौ स्तुति करने लगे। आज हमारा जन्म सफल हो गया, ये कृष्ण के चरण कमलों को हमने पाया। He began to weep and pray. So many stovane stuti, it has been written in Srimad Bhagavatam. We are coming, we are seeing this, our hearts are not. This is the fact. हम लोग आए, दर्शन किया, संसारी कामना ही नहीं जा रही। दर्शन का फल क्या है? कुछ होना चाहिए, होना तो चाहिए। यदि भक्त होता कोई, नारद इत्यादि होते, चैतन्य महाप्रभु के कोई भी भक्त होता तो अधीर हो जाता, तो वो क्या करते? पढ़ते भी देवगण, हे राधे ब्रज देव के चललिते, हे नंद सुन कुता श्री गोवर्धन कल्प पाद पतले कालिंदी बन्ने गोशंतावित सर्वतौ खेदे महाबीवलौ वंदे रूप सनातन रघु जुगौ श्री जी। Sometimes Rupa and Sanatan, Raghunath Das Swami, Jiva Goswami, all the Goswami, even Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, Narottam Thakur, Shyamananda Prabhu and all Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, all used to come to these places. And they were moved if they came. And where is Radhike? Hey Lalite, where you are? Oh Krishna, where you are? With core of their heart. And they began to you. When I will see, when I will take your darshan, मैं आपका दर्शन कब करूँगा? हृदय द्रवित हो गया। ये तीर्थों में आने का, कृष्ण के लीला स्थलियों में आने का ये यथार्थ फल है। This is the main fruit of coming to these places. The remembrance of all the past times will come. And if it is not coming, then nothing. But yet something will be. We will gain something. अक्रूर ने बहुत से स्तव स्तुति किया और कृष्ण की भक्ति मांगा। He wanted, he prayed to Krishna that you are so merciful. I want to have a very pure bhakti. But yes, he was here, but he has no bhakti. In the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika, like gopis, like Yashoda and Nanda Baba, his heart part full of that Krishna is supreme personality of Godhead. He is para brahma like this. So he was of Dasya Rasmali. No heart, but he was Dasya Rasmali. So we will also bow down here and pray Krishna that some separation mood should come and we can weep bitterly here. For Krishna, like Goswami, he Radhe Brajadev. Or Radha Kuntate Kalindatanayati Reja Bansi Vate Premuna Madhvasat Ases Dasya Grastau Pramattau Sada Kayantau Cha Hare Kada Gurmbadam Bhava Vibhutam Muda Bande. Always sinking in, observing in Krishna praying. Sometimes to Radha Kund, sometimes to Nandagaon, sometimes Kadambate, Uddhav Kyari. You are all fortunate to come to this place. Touch the lotus feet of Krishna here and take here in heart and everywhere. And if you are doing so, praying so, then that separation would also may come. And after that you will enter in Golok Vrindavan in the service of Jugal. I pray Krishna that he should be merciful to us. What we are praying? Shyam Sundar Shikanda Shekhar Smeraha Murali Manohar Radhika Rasikamam Kripa Nidhe Swapriya Charana Kinkari. What we will do prayer here? Oh Shyam Sundar, Nanda Nandan, Shikanda Shekhar, having and having float on your lips, smiling, searching something. We want that you should give me benediction, that we will be, our name should be listed in your Shyama Priya register, in the register of your very beloved Srimati Radhika. We don't want anything. Then, dusra shlok kya hai? Prananath Vrishabhanu Nandini Sri Mukhabjarash Lola Sadhpat Radhika Padatale Kriti Sthitim Bhajami Tvam Rashikendra Shekhar Shambhivdhaya Dvasane Trinam Vivo Prathe Braja Mahendra Nandana Ast Mohan Tavadike Man. Oh Krishna, you are pleased to us and you are prepared to give benediction to us. Only one benediction we want. Forever. You should keep me, keep us in the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika for thousand and thousand and lakhs births. We no, don't want anything. So if you have only this desire and this greed to be the Palladashi of Radhika, Krishna will be also pleased. And he may sprinkle this benediction to you. Gaur Premanande. Now you will go to, you should do pranam again with core of your heart weeping, and then we will go to Pansarovar to Sanatan Goswami, that oh Sanatan Goswami, please give us that benediction, what we have prepped to this place.